I'd say interesting. Yeah, it's like tempting to see what will be going on in like the 10 years to come of internet. So